weekend was the first time we moved the pitch out. And to do that, we had to fix up the generators, the electrics and everything, and the team at SEX brought down their electrical engineers, their mechanical engineers and some of their design engineers. And what I can report is it worked first time exactly how we wanted it to work.
Really a test of what we'd call the big picture. How do all the big pieces fit together, and is the jigsaw made up of all the right pieces? So it's one of the biggest, if not the biggest for us. It's certainly one of the quickest project turnarounds in timescales.
Imagine that the football pitch is down, but we've got an NFL game the day after, the weekend after. Right. What's the process?
The very first thing that happens is the sides have to lift up, lower down, and reset themselves into NFL mode. Then the pitch has to split apart, goes into the south stand, and when it's in the south stand, we've got to keep the grass alive. So it goes in there, cooling systems are in there to keep the grass alive, irrigation systems are in there, and lights are in there to actually grow the grass. And effectively then, you're immediately into an NFL pitch. We've also had big drainage holes in the NFL pitch that the football pitch links into, or suck water through the pitch if it rains. So there's actually an awful lot more going on within the pitch than just a piece of grass.
The actual green bit that will go on, and the grass, which everyone's obviously keen to see, will be last.
So when the pitch trundles in, when the football pitch is here, it really feels like a football pitch where you're sitting on the pitch. It's fantastic.